Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm the Travel Travel Class. This year for Suriname, this year for your type of driver. That's why I'm search the official website for you. I am like to look for the official website. The official website that is very easy to download for the official website. This year for official website, if you keep this one, website loading. This year for printer to your scroll down, look in the title of the sport, click here for the title and scroll down, and this here for the driver, and then click here. That's right, and your face to mirror the print, and click find driver, and then click here. And this here for the printer, detect automatic here operating system, and my operating system for Windows 10. If you change the operating system, you click here. And this here for operating system of Linux, Windows, and Mac. And so for the Mac, and this here for the Mac version, click here. And this here for the new version for the Mac, your Mac 11, and this here for Mac 10. And I'm testing for the Mac 11, and this here for looking the that release, and this here for the new that release for firmware for your NDS. And if you need to download, you click here for the driver support for Mac 11. And here your you make software application can driver. Click here, and this here for the if you need to download, you click. Okay, if you are looking for the system version for the Linux, and this here for the Linux version, you click here, and this here for the Fedora, new update for Fedora, Fedora 27, 58, 59, this here for the new version for Fedora, if you need to like buy one your Fedora version, and this here for Ubuntu, and OpenSUSE, Red Hat, Fedora. This video I need to know driver for Windows, select here for the Windows, and select here for the version 11 specific. I need to download driver for Windows 11, and this here for Windows 10, the driver, Windows 11 driver, Windows 7 driver, Windows 8 driver, Windows 8.1, and driver, and this here for Windows Server support your driver. Okay, and this video I need to download for Windows 11, right here for Windows 11, and looking that release, and this year for a new that release for Windows 11 support, and this year for the language English for, and this video I'm recommendation for you to for the package, and this year for package you support all the printer scanner, and this year for the Wi-Fi. Okay, and click here for the package universal driver installation. Click here, and you click here for the driver start. For the driver download, if you need to install the info for the printer, you turn on the power printer, you put cable USB printer to let our PC, let our PC detect USB cable printer, and for finish the download, if you finish the download, you double click here, and you click here, you click open, you double click fire, you click next, and finish. You see here for that your USB cable printer. Okay, if you need questions, comment below. If you need link below, in the description of it. Thank you for watching. Bye. Next time, see you.